Yeah. Angel, shape up. Ooh, Stash is looking fly. But why are you fitting in a place right now? We're in the studio. Done. No, no one knows I got a camera right now, but shh, keep it on that low. Damn. Let's go. Yeah, let's go, bud. Let's go.
They're like, these bitches are indecisive and need some loving. Decisive. And then I kind of remember what he said. He's like, they need some direction and affection. And you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, he took his section.
Yeah. Yeah. He flows everything.
That, that State Property too, the one that film that Rockefeller.
Yeah,
did.
Yeah, yeah.
The language in that is deep. It's like, yeah, not even your film. It's like, yeah, you figure deal me.
You figure deal me.
And then friggin' Noriega's there, like, yeah. It's like, oh, so you don't roll with those guys? I'm like, nah, I don't roll with any convicted fist of the dealers. They're cracking the villains, you know.
I'm like, no.
Is this your one? Yeah, Chucks. This your camera, yeah? This your camera?
Yeah.
So what are you saying, like, you want to do a behind the scenes thing tomorrow? Because you know I'm not even on this Talking the Town DVD, you know that, yeah.
I'm not
even on it, bud.
I'm not
I want to be on it.
So,
if I can just do a behind the scenes thing for me, then I'll bang on it.
Behind the scenes what?
Have my video shoot tomorrow. No, it's not tomorrow. No.
Sure
it's yeah, but it is still.
It's filmed in.
I don't watch it fast, bro.
I know, but
are they
sick?
Was I begging you?
Yeah, on the phone.
No, I just said let me jump on it.
And I said I don't know, but I said obviously if you've got sick bars, I ain't gonna refuse like.
I have got sick bars though.
But we ain't been listening to the beat that long, man.
Vomit bars, yeah.
Yeah, vomit bad.
The living regurgitation bars, yeah. Regurgitated.
To keep you going. The way we're going, I feel like getting everyone on the tune, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll jump on it.
The way we're going, like, the way we're all here, like.
I'll jump on it.
No, we're not taking away the whole
gang vibe on the tune.
Yeah,
I know, that's one.
I'm so dope that I'm selling myself. Mixtapes, bang a few of them stacked on the shelf, and they can't get enough of them asteroid tees for the boys and the girls. We're getting stacks of the world.
Yes, mano.
I'm so dope that I'm selling myself. Mixtapes, bang a few of them stacked on the shelf, and they can't get enough of them asteroid tees for the boys and the girls. We're getting stacks of the wealth. Cause I feel like I've been achieved for a minute.
Cause I feel that I've achieved it, it's on the beat.
I'm so dope that I'm selling myself. Mixtapes, bang a few of them stacked on the shelf, and they can't get enough of them asteroid tees for the boys and the girls. We're getting stacks of the wealth. Cause I feel like I've been achieved for a minute. Let me bring the Noah Mello light back for a second. The Noah Mello is with Smith, cause I am legend. I think so, at least that's what the fans reckon. I be the loud type, the one that gets the crowd hype. Busting dance moves, the ones that would have went a wild right. What's it to my day? Oh.
Is that over 16?
Big still, man. You know what I mean?
Cause I feel like I've been achieved for a minute. Let me bring the Noah Mello light back for a second. The Noah Mello is with Smith, cause I am legend. I think so, at least that's what the fans reckon. I be the loud type, the one that gets the crowd hype. Busting dance moves, the ones that would have went a wild white. What's it to my day? Oh, take me for that bit.
Cut a lot.
Did the dog touch that
dial?
Yes.
Cut by, see.
The
next to blow.
No.
Yo, what's good everyone, this is Trax now, yeah?
All I gotta say is the new little thing that's coming out, part of YTU, is Asteroid Boys.
Asteroid Boys!
Yeah, it's gonna be a clothing line, which is Asteroid Boys and Asteroid Girls. We got all that popping
up. Ladies.
And Asteroid Boys is me and Mello, We got a little thing going on. Asteroid Boys, we're gonna make a little mixtape on the side of all of that shit. Ain't gonna be no waste. We're not saying we're gonna make a mixtape and we're actually not gonna make it. It's actually being done. It's gonna be done before Christmas, okay? So this is one of the tunes, off the Asteroid Boys mixtape to kick it off. It's me, Mello.
Stupid loads. Got it.
Action. Are we filming? Are we? Hello, this is Matthew Mills, film and reporting live from Striblo's show, Newport City Radio, and I've got a guy I'd like to interview now, Smirks, who got some tragic news to tell everyone. You're live on 5 and news at 10, Smirks.
What's good? YT13, he does this, all that. Matthew Mills,
Matthew Mills my name is, So, what happened then? What's the scene like down there then?
Boys, not looking good down there, fucking mad out there.
Mad out there. Crikey, mate, look at the teeth on that.
Crikey, mate.
And that's it, Matthew Moon's reporting for News at 10.
Sample for the camera.